Hello everyone, this is Artorius, and welcome to the, for now, final episode of Monster Hunter World, and damn, never thought I'd get around to saying that. It feels like it's been such a long time, 93 episodes. Today, we slay Extremeoth, which was, well, pain in the ass despite being a high rank monster. I can't imagine fighting him in high rank here. Gotta do that one day. But, my editor, like, not the editor, but the recording thing sort of stuffed up a bit, and I got no voices from the others participating again, which a bit annoying. But at the end of the day, we slew Extremeoth. I'll let you go on to that fight now, and I'll see you all in a moment. Yeah. Oh, I was just about to start drinking then. You know what, I'm just gonna theorize that maybe I bruised my collarbone when it cracked, like made the crunching sound this morning. And that's why it feels so off. The Geralt skin talks. He just said, "How long are you gonna make me wait?" I've never heard that. Okay, arm and head wounded by me. Oh, I was just about to wound the tail. True. Until I have true razor and handicraft, sharpness is a precious reason. Stop slapping me. I know I got your aggression, but that's no reason to slap me. Nah, you can't wall back. Shame. Over here, bitch, we got crystals with your name on it. Oh! I think that just fell on his tail. Imagine cutting off his tail with boulders. Oh shit, the comets are so far away. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I literally just had to die. Oh, you did block off the entrances with a tornado. Good on ya. Oh shit. Who did he cast it on? He's blocked himself back in the crystal cave. I'll see if I can squeeze in this tiny gap. Oh, okay, I fit. Yeah, right next to the tornadoes. Watch him drop the comet on the on this side here, so we'd have to hide in the tornadoes to dodge it. Oh, I just broke his arm. Oh, it's focusing on me. Congratulations, you are now the enemy. A bloody tornado blew me off his arm. Indeed it is. Oh, I'm stuck in true charge. I'm stuck in true charge. I'm out.
3, 2.
Dive! No! No turning back. Time to eat my megas. Summon the comet all the way over here. Unless we can lure him this way.
Come on.
Yeah, I just realized he was in fog when I went there. Okay, I'll try and keep him near the comet since he's focused on me. Like, sort of close, but not quite at. Oh, he's dropping another one on Jared. Okay, pin me. Okay, I'm up. Yep.
You go, Jared.
Zach ended up holding on for longer. What a twist. Oh! Cut off the tail. Blocked off a hallway, did he? Ah. It's in his body. Ah, there's a comet. Broken arm. Oh god, he summoned Tribalitis on me. Okay, everyone start moving towards, slightly towards the comet. Oh, knocked him over. Yep. Everyone, hit. Come on. It's just as much luck where he actually drops the damn thing. Oh! I didn't either. We haven't got a common yet. Wait, what? Wounds are armored? It's okay. I have spoken many a gibberish in the middle of one of my videos and only found it afterwards and thought, wait, I said this. Instead, I say, "Hoo-hoo-hoo." Bit of a shock. Maybe there's got to be something that triggers it and we're just missing. Maybe a head attack of some kind. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, sit at the camp table or something. Oh! Right. Oh yeah, he doesn't do that one here, does he? I am the golden one. Shame that I will never be able to get the assassin answer. Yeah, the whatever you call it, deal between Ubisoft and Capcom expired or whatever. So they removed it. The only way to get it now is to mod it back in. As far as I'm aware. You can't get hit, the quest, or the items to make it. Okay, just make sure he doesn't break it. That was very close to breaking it. Oh!
Wow!
Okay, that's the first one. Yeah. We have safeguard, right? So we'll get four carts if all four of us die, so we'll get close to surviving. As long as one person is behind it, we're good. There's the next comet. How much health? Shit. I'm behind the comet.
Kyle!
Wait, what? Everyone made it! Oh, wait, now he's got one more. I celebrated prematurely. Just casually moves me into a bloody tornado. Feline boots has worn off. Oh! Oh, comet! Oh god, don't tell me he's gonna stand on it again. I'm just standing behind the comet, just in case. Quickly! He should not have been so hard. Oh yeah, that one was great. But he's such a nightmare still. Oh, I just got a tail off of his body. Makes up for not carving his actual tail. You cannot escape me. Not forever. Not bad. Just got a shining streamstone for doing it. One of those old ones. Used by legendary heroes, used to bring out the hidden power in switch axes and charge blades. So yeah, Extremeoth slain, the final monster on my list, crossed off, ticked off, and done. I'll probably still do little bits of world, like, I don't know, it'll be a while before I do a little bit of world again. But for now, we're going to be moving on to Monster Hunter Rise, which I will say, I have already recorded the very first episode for. I still need to edit it. It's interesting. There's a whole lot of movement changes, and gonna have to adjust to how the the bar for your items is changing and everything. It seems very fun so far. First episode might be a bit slow because I'm going through the tutorial and I'm talking to everyone. But in the meantime, thank you all for joining me on this journey through Monster Hunter World, and I'll see you all in Rise.